lives. Life-changing.
Suffering.
Interesting.
In this class.
Fun.
Interesting. Abby.
Magical.
Long.
Fabulous.
Started in year 7, now we're here.
It's alright.
Crack the camera now.
It's alright. These are different tapes, you can choose the best one.
Crazy.
Weird.
This, my whole time here at Charles Darwin School was shirt.
Banana.
Crazy.
Awesome. It's fantastic.
Oh. Okay, you've got your palm.
Stress. Really cool.
Darwin's been alright.
Eventful.
Something to remember.
A nice adventure.
Great.
An experience.
Amazing.
Dead.
Oh, I'm terrible.
Mad team.
It's alright. It's
alright. It was ratchet, yeah?
Emotional.
Spectacular.
Fantastic.
Sociable.
Stressful.
Awesome.
It was decent.
How do you say full of drama in one word? Dramatic.
Bitch.
I don't know. Lizard.
Dramatic.
Fun.
Reinventive.
Photosynthesis.
Terrible.
Incredible.
Hell.
It was what? Magic.
Absolutely
amazing. Holly.
Weird.
I'll go back again if I've not played
a minute.
10 out of 10.
Banter.
Making
stressful, full of art,
work,
long.
School in one word.
Moist. One word I'd describe year 11 is awesome. It's been a pleasure to work with you for 2 years and good luck.
They're the nicest bunch of people that have grown up and become adults and I'm going to miss them a lot.
Oh, fantastic.
They've been a hard-working, committed, conscientious group of students. April 4th, but I'll miss them tremendously and they've been a joy to have. Thank you.
The best yet.
Extremely loud and hyperactive, but lovely. And I'm going to miss the year 11, even though they are not. Good luck.
Always interesting, always entertaining.
Dinosaurs, rah!
My year 11s are totally amazing. 5 years ago, that was my first ever form, so obviously it'll be something in my teaching career that I will treasure forever. From table percussion in MU2 to George's football skills, it's been an amazing experience.
Well done, year 11, for reaching the end of the year. Just about to go on to your exam week. Work hard and then be good, and all the best for the future. Well done.
Lovely, and that's not a lie.
What? What can I say about my year 11 class? They've been with me for 2 years now and they feel like they're my children. They're my children and I'm going to miss them. They are absolute shining, beautiful stars.
Love you, group. Absolutely fantastic.
Sum up your life in a few words. There's only two words I could possibly use. Dark horses.
Hello, all of year 11. I just want to wish you all the best for your futures. You've been a wonderful group of people to have at Charles Darwin School. You've been an absolute credit to our school. I've got to know many of you during the last few years here at Charles Darwin. And I know the sorts of characters that you're going to turn out to be. Yeah, fantastic, and we're really proud of all of you. Hope the leaving day ceremonies go well, yeah, and I hope that to see most of you back in the sixth form in the new academic year. Thank you very much.
When Jace was at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After we get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Let me take a selfie.
don't know if I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.
What's that say? I can't even read it, miss. No, I'm not even joking.
Mad?
Every single day, when I come home from school, my mother asked me the same question. How was school? And every single day I responded either disgusting or shit. But when she asked me, was there really nothing good today? And I said, well, we played Nutmeg Rush. This game is so beautiful. I mean, sometimes I even dream of it. When I go to bed, I see the ball when I close my eyes. And I played till I fall asleep, and it's such a glorious feeling. These games shall never be forgotten, my friends.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the wall.
I think it's crazy.
What?
We finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've met someone who thinks of us like me. Chicks again. Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation. You
and I
were just meant to be. Now, hey mama, follow me. I know something that you wanna go, go, go.
Don't let them see. Being a good girl, you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know.
Yeah. Tip tap tap, pop pop pop. Shoot around the corner. Do the hustle.
Yeah, we gotta pop 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 to the top.
Your lipstick stains on the floor of my left side brain. I knew I wouldn't forget you.
tonight.